The tool you'll need for this repair is a pair of scissors. Lower the blind all of the way and open the slats. Mark the slat just above where you want the blind to rest when it is down. Break and remove all of the remaining slats under the marked slat as shown. Loosen the bottom button by pushing them out from the top of the bottom rail. Remove the ladder strings. Cut the ladder strings two rungs below the last slat and remove the cross threads. Be careful not to cut the lift strings. Lift the bottom rail up to the last slat as shown. Remove the bottom button again and tuck the ladder strings into the hole. Then reinsert the bottom button to secure. Test the blind. Adjust the tassels on the lift string to your desired length. If this video was helpful, please click the like button. Feel free to leave comments below and share our videos with your friends. Visit fixmyblinds.com for additional instructions and parts.